Him and have him stand up and wave, because we'd be having him hop up and down a whole lot this, during the concert. We also have compositions by student composers David Murray and Dylan Tran. And then a piece that the women are going to sing that I just thought was cool. It kind of sounds like anime. It's a piece in Japanese, which, how many of you have ever sung in Japanese before? Oh, all right. But I bet it was Hotarukoi. There we go. There's a standard piece for women's choir called Hotaru Koi that a lot of girls have done. But other than that, one person has sung in Japanese before. So it's been fun for us to learn kind of the sounds of a new language. Anyway, our next selection is one of those by one of our student composers, by David Murray. It's a movement from a longer work. He's got a requiem composed for choir. This is the Pia Jesu, Jesus Sweet, Jesus Sweet Lord Jesus. Grant them rest eternal.
Amen.
set changes here, so SSA is leaving and University Chorus is ascending today.
Thank you. combined with university and chorale. So chorale can start coming up. I'm so proud to be doing these pieces with these choirs. Dr. Horne, I am a Loyola alum, both undergraduate and master's, and Dr. Horne was hired while I was a student here, and he was one of my theory teachers.
The Lord is your shade on your right.
in their production of Pygmalion. So he's quite a talented young man. I think he's on Instagram and Facebook and 5,000 other social media sites. So please do look up his music. And David Murray as well is in that, yep, in heavy music rock and roll. So yep, let's give him a hand. We're going to close the concert today with another piece by Dr. Horne. This piece was composed originally for the centennial of Loyola University in 2012, when we celebrated the 1912 founding. And Dr. Horne reminded me that he says that I asked him for a piece. I don't remember doing that, but if I did, I'm glad I did because I love this work. But at any rate, we have it. I do remember singing it before. It was lovely to enjoy it. It's been a treat to come back to it. It's not often that we get to kind of cycle through a work in a few years span. The Te Deum is the liturgical to God. We praise thee, O God. And you'll hear the standard Anglican text as it runs through this. Our soloist, Brittany Schaubert, is unfortunately very ill and has no voice. So at the last minute, literally, I called one of our alums, Marina Carmichael, who graduated a couple of years ago, and said, can you come and do this? And so she literally ran down St. Charles to get here for this today. So Marina Carmichael will be our soprano soloist. And we're sending all healing wishes to you, Brittany, because I know you're watching on the live. Dr. Horne actually reorchestrated this for piano duet so that we could do it on the